Hey everybody, I'm Hunter. This is Robert.
What's up?
From Blood Trail TV. We got an early rifle season for bear coming in here in West Virginia, week-long season. And for the past 3 days, we've got a bear showing up on our spy point cell cam, 6 o'clock in the afternoon. We've got 1 o'clock now. And hopefully get up there about 2:30, get settled in.
Sounds about right.
Have a nice evening in the woods. We'll keep you updated. Stay tuned.
Don't look up, Hunter. The wind will catch the bill of your hat, and you'll lose it.
We're finally set up. It's 2:40. We come in here a couple of days ago while I was at work and Hunter was in class. His dad set a stand up for us. The plan was I was just gonna use a climber and get in the closest tree to him and us film and hunt that way. We got in here. Well, Hunter's dad's fired because probably the worst stand location I've ever seen. We've had this bear for the last 3 days on camera, same time of the day, walking a trail. You can't even see the trail from the stand, so we had to improvise. As you can see, we took the climber apart and we're hunting from ground level. So, we're going to let things settle down for an hour or two now that we've walked around in here and got sweaty trying to find a place to set up. So, stay tuned. Thank you.
No better feeling than hunting.
So we've had a little bit more excitement since Hunter got his bear. While he gathered up our gear, I came back to get the side-by-side and I took his gun, because I have a tag that I can feel as well, just in case I jump something up. Just had got the gun unloaded and my phone rings and it's Hunter. There's another bear, come back. So I've got the GoPro in my pocket, and he does the only thing he can and breaks out his phone to video. I didn't make it back in time before he walked off, but we'll add in the phone video, and it's a pretty interesting evening.
We had a little mishap editing the video and didn't get to add the footage of the bear that Hunter got with his phone. Either way, it was a great hunt. We hope you enjoyed it. Check us out later for more videos to come.